Hello, everybody! This is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Robot Wars J! If you remember last time, I may have screwed up by taking off the launch kit, but yeah, let's just go with that. And going against what I was saying last time, let's fight some braver. Yeah, since I will be taking on some bots this time, but not like the only thing I'll be doing. Yeah. Holy crap, that was awesome! One-fifty Hades attack. Huh. So if I can boost my willpower, to something of a reasonable range, then I... I don't really know. Master. Wait, hold on. I just thought of something. If I get all four of those guys together, I can do more damage than that. I could have done more damage than that, but I could have done a lot more damage than that. Deploy. So Master Bolt. Dragon Wiz Rose. Where is Rose? That was okay. Let's see what you guys can do. You guys can probably kick my ass. Since I only have 4,000 health. Yeah. Ooh, that's what you get for messing with a dang cougar. Ouch! You call that a punch? This is a punch! And it missed. Hell yeah! I got first attack! Shit! I did not mean to do that! I was trying to see if I could somehow activate the counter ability, but I guess there is no way to properly, like, activate it with, like, a button press. It just happens. Maybe. Yeah, you just got your ass served by a joke character. Hey, you wanna get served too? Haha, you're gonna get served. If you don't serve me first. Yeah. And since I have Bean Coat, I can easily avoid that. I was going to say that my beam damage, or your beam damage, does less against me, but yeah. So yeah! hopefully my super plan will work. Hopefully it will. Well, I guess countering is just like randomness. You may need like a high ability cost to counter. Yeah. Yeah. And then again, boss is... Well, not boss in general, I mean like, the brat. And you guys. We have some hat butter. Oh, you're still left over from wave one. I don't know how I forgot about you. Yeah. Ha! Wrist laser! Ooh. Welp, it seems that the botchers really want to play with Zeogeimer. And they'll do that, and they'll continue to do that next time on Let's Play Super Robot Wars J. So until next time, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios.